There's nothing wrong with the sound system. Do not attempt to adjust it.